Well, it looks like winter is arriving a little early here in the greater Baltimore area, or at least it's going to feel like it, as snow is in the forecast for Saturday late afternoon into Saturday evening. And if you think accumulating snow for the Baltimore area in the month of October is rare, you're right.
I'm not looking forward to it. I don't want winter to be here.
Pretty much everyone agrees an October snowstorm seems a little ridiculous.
I'm not excited because I get cold really easy and I'm cold anyway, so definitely not looking forward to it.
The National Weather Service in Sterling is calling for up to several inches of snow in the greater Baltimore region Saturday, with more in the mountains and areas north and west. What makes this particular storm rare all comes down to timing. Thanks to unusually cool air aloft coming from Canada, by the time the low-pressure system associated with the storm reaches our area and winds switch to the northeast, conditions will be ripe for snow.
I don't want the snow to come. I'm not ready for it. If it snows tomorrow, I'm not prepared. We don't even have winter coats for him yet.
According to the State Highway Administration, some good news here. The temperature of the asphalt on the interstates is well above freezing, so most, if not all, of the snow should melt when it hits those roads. However, there are still a lot of leaves on trees, and it will be a wet snow, so that will strain those trees, which could fall on power lines, causing outages. Kind of hard to believe we're even talking about this kind of stuff, considering fall is just getting started.
We're not ready for it. We're not out of October yet. So you can't think about snow yet on a beautiful day like today.
And make sure to stay with us here on WBAL-TV 11 for the latest InstaWeather updates, as the system will be changing by the hour. In Federal Hill, I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.